Boo!
Tell them I was right.
Hey, Dad. Got everything you need?
I almost never do.
Shoot one for me, Dev.
Do you need anything? What you're doing here is important. You're taking this town back for us. Thank you.
Nothing can stop it. Let's have a look at this.
Thank you.
dust, Cecil.
Helpful, that.
I grew up here. Good to see folks helping each other out. Thanks for getting this place cleaned up.
I simply must go in there. This is amazing. Some kind of collective consciousness. A lair? A nest? Nest. Yes, I'm calling it a nest. sod. Well, they won't be needing that anymore. In their natural habitat. Must tread carefully.
Your small, precarious life.
Again. Sort of repository? A focal point? A heart? Heart. Destroy the heart. Destroy the body. But what, I wonder, is fueling the heart. That was a person once. This feeds right into the heart. It keeps this place alive. Without this, the heart will fail. Severing the connection seems to have made the heart vulnerable. Shame to destroy it, but one must. Oh, look! Some sort of treasure in the heart. Fitting.
Should destabilize the entire nest. And my theory is correct. Time to go. I think I can crack this open and take a peek before things fall apart. It's time to leave.
of what I don't get is, why'd you stay if you knew things were going south?
Why wouldn't I? This is going to be my most exciting episode yet.
Just don't use my real name, all right?
Go get him, Dad.
Hey, Dev. You ever see a Bigfoot?
Ah, Bigfoot isn't real.
Wait, that's the one that's not real?
Absolutely not. And it gets all the attention. Right of my existence.
Thanks again. We'd be lost without you. I really could use a drink. After this, I'm getting hammered, I swear to God. Come back safe and sound, Dev.